Let's make the most comfy and warm bowl of Wai-Wai hot pot. To some water, add in sesame oil, red chili paste and some chili garlic. Now, dump in sweet corn, mushroom, carrots, Wai-Wai taste makers, noodles, some dimsums and paneer for protein. Cover it with a lid and simmer it for some time. Next, mix everything well, add in pinch of salt and pepper along with spring onion. Let everything boil for 4 to 5 minutes and serve your soup with all your veggies, momo, noodles and you will love it. Enjoy!